If they hit the scan to email button, it will ask them to enter their student ID email, and they can enter up to 5 different emails and access the scan to email. Scan to email. And it's going to walk them through that. Then they would hit scan and send. That document could be face up in the document feeder or face down on the glass.